So another trick on how to make chemlights multiply. Okay, Ziploc bag. I think I've got like 10 or 15 Q-tips here. So if you have to mark multiple points, okay, take a chemlight, crack it. Okay, shake it up real good. Take it, cut it. Dump it in the bag. Now you just turn one chem light into 15.